clarify, there's...
We can only get this one time.
Excuse me, you have an agenda posted for this evening?
Pardon me?
You don't have an agenda printed out for the audience?
No.
No, thank you.
Please do not speak out again, okay?
You're supposed to go to public comment.
No, you are not to speak up.
You're supposed to go to public comment, you didn't do it.
If you continue, I will have you removed. Okay, I apologize.
No problem. My name's Ryan Daglock. I'm with Daglock Land Surveying, off of Hattiesburg, PA, in Westmore County. Here presenting on behalf of landowners Sandra and David Hassan, the proposed Hassan lot line provision for two lots on 34 foot. We're proposing the two existing lots in R2 zoning. As a result of the lot line provisions, one of the lots were below the required 10,500 square foot requirement in the R2 district. As part of the application, the landowners went before the zoning hearing board and recently received approval for the non-conforming lot area from lot 2. 8,500 square feet. Otherwise, as the plan is presented, conforms with what was presented to the zoning hearing board. We're here to submit the plan for review and hopeful approval. Everything in the plan, apart from the lot area that was conforming, everything is conforming to the current ordinance. So that was the only thing that was
correct, because it's under the 10,500 base. Just so that everyone's aware of that. So there are some minor issues. I guess you've already been in touch with the engineering on that.
I haven't received any feedback from the township engineer as of yet. I did receive a email from Allegheny County. If that was sent to me, it might just be in my inbox.
Basically, there was some minor.
Should be copied on it. Oh yeah, on that chain.
It's
all technical.
Right. So, it's just minor things, but there are issues that you do need to have addressed before I can go forward. Scott, would you like to speak about that?
Right. So the area for both lot and number one and number two property lines within the center of the road is the deed calls for. If the ordinance says that the lot areas have to be to the right of the lot, the front line is the right of the line. So the areas that you're showing are not. Conforming because you've got variance, but they're incorrect because they include the road right away.
Yes, so you would like to see the areas recalculated according
exactly.
to the right of
way. Exactly. And then this for lot number one, the southernmost property line, I don't see a distance from there to there.
Gotcha.
There's hardly one that can just add that distance. I think you have a deed reference, you have the same deed reference for lot number one and two. As they were before,
yes.
This was a typo. The deed needs to be corrected. That's all the letter. Okay, if you need the letter again, I don't have a problem.
I'll look through my inbox if I can.
We'll exchange emails. I'll make sure that you get it.
Okay. I'm gonna say they're minor, but is there anybody else here who would like to address the engineer, or not the engineer, I'm sorry, the surveyor on this? Like I said, it's basic minor.
Would we be able to move forward with conditional approval plus this and else?
Well,
as long as I can get.
We will have to get the panel here. I can't approve it myself. I have to get everyone else's. We're looking over it and we're looking at the specs right now. Like I said, because the lines are in the middle of the road for the property line and get in touch with this gentleman.
Sidewalk distance.